And we're back. So, finally going to get back into some more Hydroneer here, and we're doing pretty good, I think. I'll make sure we're actually in the game this time before I start my spiel, because I do not want to have you guys staring at a stream starting soon while I'm rambling on about stuff. So, okay, yesterday we were able to set up our lovely spanner detector system here so that we will never have to fix these things again. We just got to make sure that these things stay full. We were playing around with the plants, and as you can see, this plant gets water, this plant doesn't get water. Why? Not sure. I don't know if it's how they center themselves on the dirt or what. So I'm going to have to manually water this one until I figure it out. I need to drive around town and find a salesman or a quest for soups, because I think that will give us the guild tokens for the farming stuff. I'm not sure. But I'm gonna run over and I'm gonna buy myself quad again. Since whatever reason, the last time I bought it, it didn't register. Or it registered that I bought it, but then it reset or something. I'm not sure. But we're gonna run over here. Get the quad, drive around, see who's got quests for me. Hopefully one of them is a quest to make soups, because I need to verify some information on those. Then we'll get to farming stuff. I also have a bunch of new drills that I have to install, so I'm going to do that too. I just wanted to pick up the quests first, since
looking for someone.
Farming takes a long time anyways, so. But for now, I'm gonna get on this quad. Oh yeah. Oh, my old quad is still there, so now it's stuck. Ah, unstuck. Okay. So they are still there, it just spawned the new ones on top of it. Gotcha. So now I have two quads. I wonder if I can scrap this one.
Got any scrap?
Scrap. Scrap it. You will not let me scrap it. Okay, well, I guess I have an extra quad in case I ever play multiplayer or something. I'm just gonna store you in here because I'm not gonna be buying anything fancy for a while, so it's a good enough place for it. But that also means that my flattener that I bought is in here somewhere. Aha! Okay, well, you can just stay there for now.
Take a look at my goods.
Okay. Let's go back over to the kingdom and see if they have any soup quests. I should have brought my tokens to buy more of those boards, but that's okay. This is the long way to go, but I just want to see if there's Oh, there is a thing here. What is the stock market for? Weapons. Okay, so if I make weapons, I can sell them at this stock market. Around here, I don't see anyone. Oh, don't fall off the mountain when we quad. What quest is this? Just a gold ore keep one, whatever.
Suppose you can grab me this.
Don't mind me. I'm just mooching about.
You reckon you could get this for me?
Take this one, but it's not... can't do this one for a while. There was a guy that was standing in there that had a quest for soup. Wait, what is this?
My cave, not your cave.
Okay, it's cool. What is this? Weird.
You made that soup yet?
Ah, you do. Okay.
Fish on board. Then you can have a new rod.
Okay, so that's how you upgrade your fishing rods.
What I'll you trade want? You for some guild tokens.
Yeah, I'll take it, but I'm looking for soup quests right now. Hey, how's it going, Diggs?
You reckon? reckon you could get this for me?
Huh?
I guess I could technically just throw some things in here.
You reckon you could get this one?
Oh, I have to place it. Why can't I place it? Is this not water? Get it. Won't let me place it. I don't know where I'm supposed to do with this. Oh, it just wouldn't let me place it over there. All right, well. Leave that there for now, I guess. Weird, it was very picky about where it was allowing it to be. Did I just leave my money there? Oh shoot, good thing I noticed. No one else has any soup quests? Come on. That's just the boat. Just gonna buy all the places. And I have money, so it doesn't matter to me. But it is achievements. I do love me some achievements, so. I gotta see what that is over there. Oh, it's our own little dock. Interesting. Does that mean all three pieces need to be 1.5? How do I know if it's done? Alright, we're just gonna leave that like that for a minute. Got some work to do down here anyways. I think we have 8 more that we need to add. I'm not really sure where I left my pickaxe though. Ah, there you are. I guess we just keep going this way. I really should get my whatchamacallit helmet, my mining helmet, so I can actually see down here. I guess we'll go deliver the soup real quick. Yes, you can fling them with this too. Most excellent. I have no idea where I sent him, but I sent him.
Fetch me some scran. Thanks, I'm well chuffed.
Well, I have 35 now. Oh. Reuse the soup bowl. Sweet. What do you want?
I'd like you to make me some.
A dagger? Come on. Ask me for soup. I like how before I was just like ignoring anyone that had soup. And now I'm desperate for that. I guess if I did these people's quests, I would free up more quests for soup. Alright, but we got mining to do. Let's install some stuff. Alright. Okay, straight now we need a T-piece. Are we actually out of T-pieces? No way. I actually have to go buy more stuff? Thought I had enough for a while, but I guess not. Thank you, cat, for that. Wait, can I choose unstuck? What does that do for me? Ha! Oh, that feels like cheating, but I love it. Bouncing off of. Hey, Pry, how's it going, man? What you been up to? Stream anything good? Game. Oh, Raph, I love that game. Is it your first playthrough, or are you playing through it again? Oh, if you've never played that game before, you are in for a treat. I played all the way through to the end, so I know what you got coming ahead for you, and it is interesting. I really like that game, so you're gonna have fun with it. If you're just starting out, oh yeah, we definitely could play together. You should join my Discord so you can send me a message when you're going to play, and I'll see if I can start a stream at the same time. We'll go stream. But the one thing that I suggest that you do in that game is when you're first starting out, don't worry about the islands. Don't worry about anything. Just collect as much wood and plastic that you can possibly get at the beginning. Oh, do you? Have you already started progressing to the first story, or what? Okay, yeah. I would wait. Because once you start going down that rabbit hole, you get where you are in the ocean starts to matter. But until you start the main story, you can just float around forever and it doesn't matter. Since you got a shark head already, I guess you don't really need tips on how to deal with Bruce. There are a few things that you can do to make him less of an issue. Oh, no spoilers. I'm not going to tell you anything about that story. But if you want any advice on like how to make your island adventures a little bit easier, or how to deal with Bruce, you let me know. Oh, I never spoil nothing for no one. Learning is the best part about rap. Yep. I play Don't Starve a lot. I don't think I ever beat it, but I definitely played it a lot. It has been a while, though, since I played Don't Starve. I also played Don't Starve Together. Yeah, that's the co-op version. Now or not. Just in case, I'm just going to keep buying them. I have a lot of money, so. Yeah, Don't Starve is fun. It's really hard, though. I mean, it's not as hard as Oxygen Not Included, but it is quite difficult. I appreciate that. And yes, you should get sleep. Sleep is way more important than staying up all night watching us streamers. If you want a game that's one of my favorite games ever, play Oxygen Not Included. That game is the best. What is that on the ground? I must know. Oh, it's a dead tree stump. Okay. So it's nothing. Ah! This vehicle is so ornery. Oh wait, I wanted to get boards. That's right. Yeah, just send me a Discord message anytime. I mean, I got kids, so I'll have to figure out a way for us to do it. But if we set it up in advance, I'm sure it'll be fine. Because I know you usually start your streams a little bit earlier than mine, so. To get back and play that game. My kid calls it the shark game because of Bruce. What difficulty are you playing Raft on? Cannot go for more than 5 seconds without crashing this damn thing. Oh, there that guy goes. Wow, I punched him far. He's got so far to walk home now. I don't feel bad at all, though. All right. Finally, it's grown. Okay. We'll just... should get like a bucket or something for these. I thought I had one. Did I leave it over at the scales? Yeah. Oh, I didn't attach water to it. Duh. We can leave the signboards in there for now. All right. Actually, oh, should turn around first before I did that, but that's okay. This closer. It's not quite what I wanted to do, but that's okay. Oh, the cart's backwards. Just like that and that. Oh, I didn't let go of it. There we go. It's all precarious, but that's fine. Maybe I should buy some TNT or something. See how much fun those will be. So I don't have to pickaxe everything. I do have a feeling it will break my stuff and turn stuff into scrap, so I gotta be careful. Probably try it out on my other field.
Hmm.
Okay, so I need a tea and a straight. I'm gonna go back up and get my mining helmet. Oh yeah, we gotta put these straight pieces in, I forgot. Probably should go buy another wagon so I don't have to carry these things down. There we go. All right, now we just need a bunch of conveyor belts. Get two more drills, we'll have 20, which is the number that I want. These two more, then I'll be able to turn everything on and we'll see how much we're really pulling in. I did not carve enough ceiling space. Alright, all eight should be working. Just double check. Okay, there's one from each side. One from each side. Yep. Yep. Sweet. Pressure we're getting down here. 248, sweet. Okay, we're not losing very much. Perfect. Yeah, we got a nice long line of stuff coming up from down below, and even more coming up there. Oh yeah, look at all that stuff coming out. We got 2,000 already. We got a bunch of drills now. We got 4,000 core stone. Oh man, we could get level 3 drills. I guess we could go over there and see what it takes to do the level 3 drills, but we'd have to spend a lot of money to get level 3 piping is the problem. You don't have that many tokens yet. I guess that means we set up our billboards and start doing some of these quests now. That in backwards. Thank you. Alright. Give me a dagger with 44 weight iron bar. That's easy enough to do. Okay, while that heats up, we'll do the next one. There's an easy one. There, another dagger. 90, is that 55 or 95? I think that's 95 weight iron bar. Bought those weapon wheel ones. Okay. What's next on the list? 48 weight iron bar. A 7 weight emerald and a 28 iron. Okay. 100 iron. There's 100 iron. A 90 and an 87 gold. Alright. Iron 90, 87. Iron 90. Oops. Come on. 87. Okay, we need something to transport all this stuff in. Oh, I probably should take these out of here. This one goes Bridgeport, Desmond. This one is Ember Cradle. This one is Burnscroft. Not 100% sure where that is. I think that's that place that's over by Ember Cradle. Or maybe it's up at the top. I don't know. We'll find it. This one is Bridgepole. This one is also Bridgepole. Okay, now these ones is a gold ore and an iron ore. Hmm? Oh yeah, that's fine. To Bridgeport, gold ore goes to Bastion Keep. All right, that should be all of our quests. Hopefully we get some more soup ones. What'd you want?
I'll trade you for some guild tokens.
Clyde wants the ring. It's 48.5. $48.9, here you go.
Thanks, I'm well chuffed. Thank you.
You want some soup now? Not yet? Alright, well, I'll come back. Okay.
To make me some.
You want that gold nugget? All right.
You reckon you could get this for me? Thanks. I'm well chuffed.
want soup yet? All right, well, you let me know when you want some soup. I need those quests. Alright. You there.
You reckon you could get this for me?
Desmond wants the dagger.
Thank you.
That's a new quest. Alright.
Thanks for your business.
You want soup? No soup? Why doesn't anybody want soup? You want some soup? Come on. Let's not hear one of this ring, right? I think it's you.
I got the goods if you got the cash.
Yeah, you wanted the ring. Okay, I was right. Oh, wait. Did I put in the wrong emerald size? She'll take it.
Come have a gander.
You take this?
Thank you.
There's gonna be somebody else that's like, hey, where's my ring? And I'm like, oops. I delivered 10 weapon requests. That was iron, but it wasn't a weapon. You know what? It's fine. Do you have a request for me over here? No. Ha 25 NPCs with vehicles. That's an achievement. That's a good achievement. Okay, well, you want...
I need something specific.
44 dagger. Should be this one, right? Yep.
Thanks. I'm well chuffed.
Did I not have the gold thing then? Is it two things for gold? I'm confused now.
Tokens. Thanks. I'm well chuffed. I'll trade you for some guild tokens. For me.
Don't mind me. I'm just mooching about.
Do I have a piece of gold that's big enough? Oh, 1.48. Let's see if I can find one that's 1.5. Oh.
Huh?
You know, I should be putting those in another bucket so I'm not just spilling them all over the floor. Get bigger nuggets just by going back to my other place, but if I have one here, then I don't have to drive all the way back to finish that guy's quest. Dig for water? Mildew's aquifer? That's interesting. Why is my car driving away? I may put my level 3 stuff over here. Just because it looks relatively flat, it might be relatively easy to build on over here. And then I can use like a nuke or something just to get down to level 3. I do need to go to the restroom though, so I will be right back. All right. Sorry it took so long. Had to get a beverage while I was gone. Probably already start getting those. All right, is there anything else I need while I'm here? You know what? I'll get one of these. Two, and then I'll put my tokens on them. You know, when I get off stream, I'm gonna have to look up what's down here digging wise, if it's worth it to actually dig down here. Like, do I set up just level 2 stuff or level 3 stuff? Who knows? Okay, so a harvester requires 200 and 600. Drill is 500 and 800. Probably could start making a bunch of these, but without the pipes, it's kind of pointless. It's not like you can use the other pipes for it, so. I could technically get a bunch of drills, level 2 drills now. I think I have plenty of stuff to do that. Get some more pipes and extend this. Let's get a straight piece. On there, please. Thank you. Try out some curved pieces as well. Oh, you can put the dirt where you want it. All right. I mean, if I can do this, then that should solve most of my problems. The only way I can get the other vegetables is by doing quests. So that's kind of an issue. That is just churning out stuff now, though. Some stuff has gotten stuck. Definitely don't want that. These. Let's see what we got. We got 3,000. That's doable. About quarter stone. Mm-hmm. We got 5,000. Okay, so we could definitely make some drills and a harvester now. I guess we don't have to cut them down into the right weights. We can just grab them from the thing. It's not ideal, but definitely have to buy another wagon, though. You know what? Instead of using this, let's get a wagon for the drill and the harvester. Let's see if I can bring a wagon down there. Well, I guess I really don't need to. Need a wagon for the level 3 parts. Well, that's running low on water. Let's get the bucket real quick. like it's stuck somewhere. Just take the bucket with us so we can refill as we need. I think I'm going to spend the money to get the driller. So I don't have to pickaxe all the way down the bottom. I'm gonna have to buy the pickaxe and the shovel anyways, but... surprising amount of core stone and then cloudium after we put in those 20 drills or 18 or whatever it is. Okay, first things first, let's make the harvester. So we only need one of those. Oh, it's on the side this time. Okay. That's unfortunate. We can make. And in the meantime, I will look up where the best place for level 3 is. I may just end up putting my level 3 stuff down there at the bottom. So it looks like I don't have to dig there, I just have to place it farther out. That would save me a lot of money. Or tokens. Okay, so I ran out. Well, I got a bunch, so...
to make me some it.
Fine, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna leave this stuff here for now until I figure out where I want to build with it. Go buy me a cart. Oh, I probably should see how these are set up. Oh, it's on the top this time. Easier set up, actually. I don't see anyone with requests for soup. Oh, she wants something. Do you want soup? Tell me you want soup. Oh, did your request go away? Are you kidding me? What the hell?
got the goods if you got the cash.
Because it's nighttime?
I don't suppose you could grab me this.
Yes, I will take that. Need this. We're gonna need several of these. Oh, we better get this stuff first before I spend all my money. There's 10 of those. Ten elbows. The rest need to be straight. Thank you.
on, my cat is trying to get in under the blanket here. I'm gonna have to save some tokens, I think. Just in case. We need more. The problem is, I'm buying pipes for Ice Helm dig site. Let me look this up real quick. Alright, I'm gonna have to play around with the Ice Helm area before I set anything up. I still have enough to go buy this car over here. Although, I don't think that'll work in Ice Helm, will it? Let's save it, just in case I have to go to the frozen tundra. Thank you. But that's the good thing about having all your pipes in a minecart. You don't have to worry about anything. Okay, let's take our pickaxe down and see what's what with this place. Okay, so out here is not a diggable area. Interesting. Oh, is it back this way? It is. Okay. Looks like this is a horizontal dig site instead of vertical. Interesting. I gotta follow this wall a little bit and see where the back is. this is just like a circular wall. Do tier 3 stuff, it's gotta be all the way at the back. Probably should have brought my tier 2 pickaxe. This looks like it's definitely just curving. Alright, I need to go get my tier 2 pickaxe so I can figure this out. With me, otherwise they're just gonna buy one here. Yeah, let's do that. I have the cash in my car, so. I just gotta remember that my money is down here. Although if I set up here, I'm gonna need a bunch of equipment from here, so. Oh, is that going down now? So that's definitely the midpoint here. So this is as deep as it goes. Alright, so I need to get my level 3 now. I have an idea of what I'm dealing with. Alright, so the deepest point appears to be here, all the way over on the other side, which is not great. So that definitely is an upward slope. Thank you. That's not a ton of room for the level 3 stuff. At this deepest point. I mean, it could just be an optical illusion, too. It could just be the floor divots right here, and the rest of it's pretty level. I think it's pretty level, to be honest. Doesn't look like it's going downward. Just happens to be a divot here. Problem is this curves for sure. And you get that much space for level 3 stuff. And even down here you only get this much. I guess let's connect along the wall, see how much space we're actually dealing with. To be honest, I don't even know if you need level 3 drills, because I don't think there's any other materials. Let me look it up. Before I waste a lot of time here. Huh. Okay, so I guess there really isn't a need for tier 3 drills per se. It just gives you larger amounts of stuff. Okay, so before I waste my time setting all the tier 3 stuff up, I mean, I will do it, but it's not necessary for the point where we're at if we can make all this stuff with tier 2 drills. So I am going to set up my tier 3 drills here just because it's easier. There's less to have to worry about. But I need to focus on getting into that castle, so I need to make my farming more efficient, I guess. So I'll leave this stuff here, since it's all my tier 3 stuff. And I'll go focus on farming for now, I guess. Actually, you know what? Tomorrow, we're going to start the DLC. Just because I feel like I've accomplished what there is to accomplish here, except for getting up the castle. That requires us to have a bunch of like vegetable quests, and we need to make a ton of soups, which, to be honest, I'm not getting a lot of soup requests, so ...6.5 weight cut tomatoes. I took away the most important thing. I need to put that there so I don't fall in that hole. Okay, for now, I need this over here. I don't have 6.5 worth of tomatoes. Let's weigh these ones. Yeah, all of those is 9.36, so let's see what they weigh individually. It's 1.9. That would not equal 6.5. says we can only put up to 3 vegetables. Does that mean we could put more in? Let's see what happens. That mean we could have a bunch of pieces of just one type, and it's 3 different types of vegetables. There's 7-5. All right, let's try 7-5. Let's cut these up. There's no water. That would be useful. I didn't get any tomatoes from this one yet, did I? I don't know if I got tomatoes from there or not yet. I guess we'll have to wait and see. Okay, where does this go? Bridgeport. Our 23 coins, and we'll put them on here for now so we can keep track of them. Soup.
Give me this, and I'll give you my tokens. That's a reek Gradley broth, that is.
There's a dude down there. Do you want soup too?
I don't suppose you can grab me this.
Yes. You only give us 12, but whatever.
those Panclang brothers are a bit podgy.
Who the hell are the Prolong brothers? What are they talking about? Can this be repaired into something else? Unfortunately, I don't see any more super quests. Just you that wants a tiny amount of iron for whatever reason. I guess I could buy some nukes just to see what happens. Why don't we do that? Before we end tonight, we will set off a nuke and see what happens. How big an explosion really is. Oh, there's a person up there at the top. I didn't see them. Do you want anything? Nope. I guess we'll do the super quest real quick. This does not seem to be producing anything, so we'll just make some more seeds real quick. My hammer, it should be around here somewhere, right? Tom soup.
Huh?
I have a whole 98 now.
I'd like you to make me some of it.
One day I'll buy a shiny new truck.
Okay, I need 430 plus 380 is 810. That's a ridiculous amount. How are you supposed to buy any of this stuff when it's such a small amount of stuff that you get? Like, if you sold to here and you got the coins, that'd be well worth it. Soup 2.5, that's 33. Okay, slowly but surely I'm getting enough soup requests to mean something.
I'll trade you for some guild tokens. That's a regradly broth, that is.
So I have 100 and I need 800. Go over to the castle. Cause I swore there was two people at the front of the castle. You just want one gold, right?
I'd like you to make me some of it.
Don't mind me. I'm just making.
There should be another guard here that wants vegetables.
I'd like you to make me some of it.
You'll give me 4,685, which is the amount you would need to actually be able to fulfill this request. So it's kind of dumb.
You reckon you could get this for me?
little for a lot.
This'll go straight to our boys in armor.
I need something specific.
Like, I want to be able to do the castle stuff, but if it's going to take 800 and all the quests I'm getting are for like 12 or something, like, that's implausible. Like, it will take so long. To just be able to...
like you to make me something.
See, why can't I get quests like this for a lot? Yeah, I'll take it. I don't need it anymore. I don't need... those tokens, they do nothing for me. I mean, yeah, they'll help me get
this, and I'll give you my tokens.
Hey, blood.
Level 3 stuff, but if I don't need level 3 stuff to do anything particularly, other than get more things. There's no incentive for me to do that. I think this is for a dude if you ever find relics or something. But I've never found a relic, and I'm not going to dig enough to be able to find a relic, so... maybe if I just start nuking locations, I'll get relics? Who knows? Before we quit for the evening, we're going to go buy a nuke and set that off. Oh, I didn't pick my soup bowl back up from that guy. Whatever.
Hmm?
We're gonna take the car this time because we're gonna go buy some nukes. Wait, where's our cash? Oh my god, I left it. Where's this go? Bridgeport. Alright. Well, we'll do that and then go pick up our cash at the same time and go buy a bunch of nukes and set them off as a finale to the main game before we go head over to the DLC area. I should see what this guy wants. You want soup?
Give me this, and I'll give you the tokens.
Nope, I don't care though. So I guess that's the one thing I will tell everybody is that if you plan on playing this game, take every single request you get, especially the soup ones. You can probably ignore the other ones because they don't really matter. Because if you do the quest for the kingdom, then you'll get all the tokens you really need at the beginning. But the soup ones are very difficult to come by, so get those. I was just ignoring them because I didn't have the plant. I didn't have the stuff to do it. But A, it's really cheap to actually make soup, and B, if you stack them up, then you'll have them for later when you're making them. So it's better to do that. Where the hell's the soup go? Do you want soup? Yes.
Thanks. Thank you.
Take any quests that are not soup at this point.
Those lights can be all sorts of colors. I
Okay, well, we'll need one of these. One of these. Couple of these. Let's see how many nukes we can afford. I don't know how much damage they're gonna do to my PC, so I'm just gonna take like 5, I guess. And they're hooked up vertically, so we can just put, so we need at least 5 of these. That should be good enough, whatever. It's falling out of the truck. We're supposed to lock into place. You know what? I kind of want to be able to stand back and watch it explode, so... That should be far enough away. If it's not, oh well. Let's go over here, I guess. Why not? Thank you. turn off auto saving in case it does something terrible to my game. I should have done it in a straight line. You know what? Let's do that instead. Alright, we got our 5 nukes. Let's save here before something terrible happens. One quick look at the surroundings. Let's move our car in case it blows up, even though it doesn't really matter since we saved beforehand. Less destructive than I thought it was gonna be. Still looks awesome though. That's it. Get some cubes in a little hole. I guess whatever. I honestly thought it would be a much bigger hole, but it is what it is. Okay, so we're gonna call it here for tonight. I think we accomplished pretty much everything that there is to do in the main game. Yes, I still need to go up to the castle, but I think I'd rather go over to the DLC and try out that stuff and see what that has to offer. So tomorrow we're going to check that out, and hopefully it'll be just as fun. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Tomorrow should be same time. Check my Discord for notification when I'm going to stream, and I'll see you guys on the next one. If you're watching on YouTube, like, subscribe, and feel free to join Discord. All right. Bye.